If you're looking for passage to Solstheim, too bad. I'm not going back there anymore. Sure. Yeah, that's me. Why? Who sent you? Now, hold on. That wasn't my fault. I didn't know they were going to attack anybody. I don't even know how I got here.
It's hard to explain. I remember those people with the masks coming on board. Then, the next thing I remember, I was here, and they were gone. That's not right, losing whole days like that. There's been something strange going on there for a while. But after this, I'm done. I'm not going back to Solstheim. Have you been listening to me? I'm not going back there. All right, you have a point. Taking you back to find out who sent them is the least I can do. Besides, maybe you can put a stop to whatever's going on over there. I owe them a bit of payback myself. Well, here we are. This is Ravenrock. Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again. Good luck. Maybe you can figure out what's going on around here.
I don't recognize you, so I'll assume this is your first visit to Ravenrock, Outlander. State your intentions. Mirak, I'm not sure what I do. Just remember, Ravenrock is sovereign territory of House Rhaenyra. This is Morrowind, not Skyrim. While you're here, you will be expected to abide by our laws. Any questions? I'm unsure. I swear I know the name, but I cannot place it. I don't think so. I'm not... The name has something to do with the Earthstone, I think, but I'm not sure what. I have to be. As Second Counselor, the security of Ravenrock is my primary concern. This isn't exactly the city of Blacklight. They're on the frontier, out here. We've had more than a fair share of troubles. After all we've been through together, I refuse to let Councillor Morvain down. Councillor Morvain is House Rhaenyra's representative on Solstheim. As Second Councillor, it's my job to support him and make certain his rule is enforced. Ravenrock started out as an Imperial settlement. The Empire decided to abandon it, just as my people were first setting foot here. They left the town a shambles, and House Rhaenyra took over. We turned it around, and it became ours. And even if it's been a struggle to make this island livable, we're proud to call it home. Your ignorance of our homeland doesn't surprise me. It's the capital of Morrowind. Been that way ever since Mournhold was sacked by the Argonians. I don't visit there often anymore, but we still get the occasional supply ship and visitors for them. Quite a while ago, yes. They cut a bloody swath across most of the southern region of Morrowind. Nobody seems certain why it happened. An attempted expansion, revenge for the enslavement of their people, or perhaps both. Whatever the case may be, thousands of Dunmen needlessly lost their lives, and many more were exiled from their homeland.
vessels have made it. Ships ready to go.
If you're looking for passage,
we were delayed by bad weather. Before you even ask, yes, I have the supplies you requested. But
what?
This load cost me double what we'd agreed on. Nothing I can do about it.
Damn it, Jollens, you know we don't have that much cotton.
Look, the East Empire Company didn't give me a choice. They've raised their prices again. And there's nothing I can do about it.
After all these years, they're gouging us for every last drake we have. Let me talk to Laryl. I'll see what we can
do. Let's get indoors.
All right, Andrew.
Anyway, just
don't worry about rushing. Just pay me when you can.
Talk to Captain Galloway in the passage.
Your visit here will be tolerated as long as you abide by our laws. Otherwise, you'll answer to the rhetoric.
Lost?
Vendel Severin. A pleasure to meet you, Sariel.
Always a pleasure
What's
to watch
wrong
when
with
a man
you?
Like
Do
you.
Do you want to ruin everything?
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm here to do a job, and that's it.
I've seen the way you look at her. Do you take me for a fool?
Look, dearest, what I do on my own time. It's my business. You stick to your business, and we'll both be fine.
This town bores me. How much longer can you stay in the Pigeon Place?
If everything goes well, we won't have to stay here much longer. For now, we wait.
What am I supposed to do until then?
I don't know. Look for someone else to hop into bed with, perhaps.
Here in his shrine.
That they have forgotten.
You there. You don't seem to be in quite the same state as the others here. Very interesting. May I ask what it is you're doing here? Mirak, Mirak. It sounds familiar, and yet I can't quite place... Oh, wait, I recall. But that makes very little sense. Mirak's been dead for thousands of years.
Here we find.
I'm not sure. But it is fascinating, isn't it? Perhaps it has some relation to what's going on here. Quite unexpected. I'm afraid I can't give you any answers, but there are ruins of an ancient temple of Mirax toward the center of the island. If I were you, I'd look there.
Far from ourselves.
Building something, clearly. And yet they don't seem to have much to say about it. I'm very interested to find out what happens when they finish. Certainly not. Doing so would interfere with whatever is going on, and I would be unable to see how this all turns out. It's the homeland of the Dunmen. The lesser races call us Dark Elves. We built great works there, like Vivek and Aldrum. Many of them are destroyed now, either by Red Mountain or the Argonian invasion. There is the big island of Vardenfell and the coastal mainland. House Telvanni has its properties on Vardenfell. I've never been to the mainland myself.
And when the world shall
the ignorant think it is only a place of ash and lava. It has rolling green plains and swamps and verdant hills too.
And when the world remembers,
Red Mountain dominates the island. Every now and then, ash and debris from an eruption land on our shores. Are we done? I thought so.
I'm no fan of the sun. It would be better than this.
That they have forgotten.
It'll be good to get out of the sun for a while.